Welcome to the Droid G channel. Today's video will explain to you why the Android phone can't be turned on and how to fix it. This video will tell you how to solve the problem that the phone can't be turned on. Follow these simple steps and your phone should work fine again, so stay tuned. First, if your phone is say Samsung, Huawei, Xiaomi, Oneplus, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, HTC. If you suddenly can't turn on your phone during use or haven't used the device for a while, your phone suddenly has a black screen of death or a boot loop, the phone screen won't turn on nor wake up. The phone suddenly shuts down or becomes unresponsive, it won't charge or the phone cannot be turned on after the update. The phone cannot be turned on but is charging or has vibration feedback. The phone cannot be turned on and cannot be charged, etc. Don't panic, you are not alone. Even professional Android users occasionally run into problems beyond their skill level. Today we will know the solution to Android won't open. The following may be a solution to the problem. I try to find solutions to various problems for Android phones, some of these steps may not help, but please don't give up, hope you try each step. I have fixed multiple phones with these methods. In my experience, some methods require several attempts to get the phone back to working order. So if you have completed most of the steps or all of the following steps and it still doesn't work, please don't give up. Be patient and do it a few more times, sometimes it takes me the sixth or seventh time to use the phone before it returns to normal working order. If you have other problems with your mobile phone, please leave a message describing your problem and your mobile phone brand and model in the comment area. Glad to help you. Second, why the Android phone suddenly cannot be turned on. The reasons why the Android phone cannot be turned on may be due to the following points: charging problems, mobile phone black screen of death, battery problems, problems with the screen itself that cannot be turned on, damaged upgrades or custom ROMs may also be the culprit, the operating system or some installed apps are corrupted, the phone has been flooded during this time, your Android phone is frozen in shutdown or sleep mode, your SD, SIM card is faulty and the phone cannot open, the installed application is not compatible with the phone version, all of the above reasons may cause your Android phone to fail to open. Please try a quick solution. Third, how to repair the mobile phone that cannot be turned on. Please follow the steps below to try. Method 1 is to charge your Android phone. You need to remember when you charged your phone last time, whether it was charged normally, or clean up the dirt and dust on the charging port of your phone, and check whether the battery is in good condition. Method 2 is to charge your phone then force restart. Plug your phone into a charger and then charge the phone for at least 15 minutes, then force restart. Simultaneously press and hold the power key and volume down key for more than 7 seconds. When you see the phone logo, release both buttons. This will force your phone to restart. Method 3 is to take out the Android battery then put it back. The mobile phone may crash in any state. We can use the power cycle. For detachable devices, take out its battery and wait for a few seconds before reinstalling the battery. On non-detachable mobile phones, you need to press and hold the power button on the device, usually press and hold it for 10 to 30 seconds, then charge the phone for 10 minutes, try to turn it on again. If it still does not work, please try a few more times, for example, press and hold the power button for a period of time. You can hold the button longer, like 1 minute, 2 minutes, or even 3 minutes. Method 4 is to check if the battery is working. If your charging device and restarting cannot solve the problem that Android cannot be turned on, it is time to turn your attention to the battery of your mobile phone. Please check whether the battery of your device is working normally. After charging the battery for 30 minutes, check whether it shows charging logo. If there is no charging logo, you may need to replace the battery. Method 5 is to check the display. Please check whether your screen is normal, because a damaged screen may give people the impression that there is no battery or that the phone cannot be turned on. Check whether your phone can be turned on normally, and whether there is normal feedback, such as vibration, prompt tone. Or try calling yourself from another phone, and check if the phone responds. Method 6 is to remove any card. If you have an SD card, SIM card or anything else inserted into your phone, please remove it. In rare cases, a faulty SD card or headset can cause Android phone not turning on issue. Method 7 is to turn on Android with safe mode. If the installed application is not compatible with your device, it may cause the Android phone to fail to turn on or freeze with a black screen. Boot your phone into Android safe mode by following these steps. For most Android devices, press and hold the power button. When the screen shows power off prompt, press the icon for a while. The word safe mode will appear on your phone screen. Tap the green safe mode icon and your phone will restart in safe mode. Downloaded apps will be temporarily disabled so that you can eliminate if the installed apps make your phone not to turn on normally. Method 8 is to perform a factory reset via recovery mode. Connect your phone to a computer. Then, make sure your phone is powered off and wait at least 30 seconds. Next, press volume up button and power button at the same time until you see recovery mode screen. From the Android recovery screen, select wipe data / factory reset using volume buttons and press the power button to confirm. Then, use the volume button to select factory data reset and confirm with yes option using volume button. This will trigger the reset process, which only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once done, it'll take you back to the same recovery mode. Use the power button to select reboot system now option. Finally, your phone will turn on and reboot to the home screen. Method 9 is to examine the phone hardware. In the end, it may be that your Android device is damaged and the phone cannot be turned on. In this case, you should buy a new phone or take it to repair center to have the expert there examine the hardware. The above content is how to fix Android won't turn on. Hope this video can help you. Good luck.